Day two, and the government shutdown continues for 800,000 furloughed federal employees, nearly a quarter of a million who live in Maryland. Among them, Octavia Hall.
I live paycheck to paycheck. I cannot afford to miss not getting paid.
Hall normally works at Andrews Air Force Base.
I guess people were thinking that this wasn't really going to happen, but yesterday it came full force when your supervisor handed you this letter and say, goodbye, pack up your stuff and go home.
The letter that some Maryland residents who are furloughed received says that they might be out of work until the end of October. That's a full month without pay.
Enough is enough. Sequestration is stupid. Shutting down the government is stupidity on steroids.
What they need to do is pass a continuing funding resolution. We recommend for 6 weeks to get our fiscal solution settled.
And there are public safety concerns as well, coming from employees in the federal prison system.
We put our lives on the line every day, and for someone to sit on the Hill here in Congress to say, okay, we're not going to pay you.
Union officials say some federal prison workers are now expected to work longer hours and without pay. And that presents a higher risk for prison workers.
Less workers, that means you have less people to respond to emergencies, less people to be there if you're assaulted by an inmate.
But for Octavia Hall, the shutdown of the federal government is hitting hard.
It's going to affect me to be able to provide for my child, putting a roof over his head, being able to pay his school tuition. I don't even know if I can even buy groceries to put in my refrigerator or put gas in my car.
And she has just one message.
We all need to say enough is enough.
On Capitol Hill, Christina Gatti, CNS TV.